Now they'll block the logo again now. Come on.